Hey everyone, what's going on? It's Benji. I've got a build that I finished up for a friend of mine, Ariston. It's his first ever fully installed saber. Now, Ariston does a lot of custom weathering and stuff like that for his own hilts, and I believe he offers a service for other people, but he doesn't have his own installed saber. He just has, you know, hilts on his plate. And he wanted to do get one done, and he found me on my channel, and we've been talking and became friends since. And I was like, absolutely, man, I'd love to build one for you. So he sent me, and I just think it's the right one to do, man. For your first one, it's the classic, it's the one to do. It is an A New Hope Graflex, and it's beautiful, and I love it very, very much. It was a lot of fun to work. It was a privilege to work on this thing. This is a 89sabers Graflex kit. It's a three cell, so it's a three cell replica. So you got your, it comes out here. And also, this is a really cool, this is a vintage clamp that he sent with it, which I haven't had the pleasure to, I kind of see down in there how old it is. I haven't had the pleasure to work with one of these just yet. It is very cool. I was like, all right, cool. Yeah, send me a vintage. I'll totally look at it. CFX board that he has in there. We got a Smuggler's Outpost speaker. 1862 battery, removable battery. This chassis, I believe he got, it's a Goth 3D chassis. I don't know if he got it from KR, I can't remember. But it's a good option. That's first time using one of these. It was easy to install, man. It was very fun to work with. I've got quite a few fonts on here from Cyberphonic Fonts. Arson's a big fan, as am I. And I was like, yeah, dude, let's do it. I was, you know, buy the fonts and I'll throw them on there for you. Because I'm big on, you know, I have some people who don't know, when they ask me to commission, they're like, yeah, I've seen all the fonts that you have. Can you throw those on for me? And I'm like, well, you've got to buy the fonts from the font makers. I'm not pirating sound fonts. So, you know, support people who do it. That's what they do. They make these fonts and they're, you know, to buy. So. And he was obviously cool. He just didn't know. He was like, oh yeah, absolutely. So he bought all of them. And then I was like, all right, let's do it. So, this has a ton of Cyberphonic fonts on here. And, obviously we have A New Hope, and I have a couple fonts on here that are A New Hope, but since, he wanted to eventually, maybe do other configurations with this saber, as far as like the Force Unleashed, or not the Force Unleashed, sorry, the Force Awakens, Empire Strikes Back and whatnot, because you can just do a different body with different grips. You can do a different clamp with a circuit card, and then you can change out the. Also, he sent the Fulmer flash eye, which is cool. I was like, I haven't seen one of those either. But you can do a brass eye, and that'll be the Force Awakens or The Last Jedi, and so on. This is going to be a long video, so I'm going to try to get through it real quick, because I can spend a good bit of time on this thing. This is, I put a lot of stuff on here that I was like, look, buddy, like, it's gonna have to be on here. This is A New Hope. I got some stuff that needs to be said in this sound, in the fonts. So, let's go ahead and fire it up real quick.
Sound bank selection. Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
Touches the heart. Smooth swing, obviously, and this is neopixel. But you have your smooth swing, and then your hybrid swings, or your accent swings, whenever you give it a good swing. Man, I love this hilt. Oh my gosh. All right. Binary Sunset was a song that he was like, I want it. I got a bunch of songs on here for him, but he was like, all I want is Binary Sunset. And I was like, yeah, buddy, it's going to have to be on here. So we were on the same page on a lot of stuff, which is really cool. You know what? We're putting a blade in it right now. Mark it, guys. I went for my blade. Went for my blade a lot faster than I normally do. Bear with me. Oh, it's exciting. castle. And that smuggler's outpost speaker doing it just right. Alright, I jumped the gun. I was like, alright, I'm gonna talk about it, and then I threw a blade in immediately. So this has, I believe, about 10 fonts on here, and I have a bunch of different quotes and songs and whatnot. It'll take a while, so I'm gonna go ahead and do some of the blade demo for you, because again, like I said, it could be a very, very long video, and I could probably run out of space, and that won't be fun for me at all. This is something that's really cool. I just noticed beforehand, before I forget, is this has, he put the rivets in between these two grips, which is apparently accurate. And at first I was like, I don't know how I feel about that. Like when I saw pictures of it and then seeing it in person, I'm like, I dig it. I could do both. I'm actually kind of a fan of this. So now let's get to the blade. This is the most recent, I believe, firmware update. So it has a bunch of fun things to play with blade style wise. And one of the things that I've been wanting, Profi has it, the localized lockup, which is something that Ariston wanted personally, and I was like, absolutely, man. Like, I definitely want to do that myself. I need to learn how to update my boards, though. I wasn't able to, download Rice on my computer, because I've got too much crap on it. we got localized lockup, and we got a really cool white base flare going up, along with blaster bolts will hit and dissipate. So that's a really cool function. Now, it may not be as noticeable on Cyan. You gotta have Cyan for... Oh. Man, crazy, man. Quarantine, baby. We're having fun. you can see it. Lockup's just right about here. Got a bunch of quotes, man. Love it so much, man. All right, let's go to the next spot. Hold on.
Sound bank selection.
The force is with you, young Skywalker.
This is Father, which is really cool. This is a Vader font, and it's kind of inspired by, I think, all the Vaders, between A New Hope, ESB, Empire Strikes Back, and Return of the Jedi. Oh, no, I'm sorry, this is ESB. Excuse me, sorry about that. I put a bunch of stuff on this thing. This is Empire Strikes Back, ESB, again, so he can change configurations if he wanted to. I put an extra song on there for you, dude, and it's pretty beautiful. Here we go. There you go. You can see the white snap real quick on that one. Yes, that turned out great. And then you got a bunch of quotes, obviously.
You've got to discover your power. Your destiny lies with you, Skywalker.
Yes. I mean, no.
Now, face your anger. Only your hatred can destroy you.
Woo. The song on this one is, I put hyperspace escape on there for you. It's when, like the hyperdrive isn't working and they gotta turn back around. Leia's like, let's turn around, and Lando's just like, they told me they fixed it, and Chewie's like, get out of the way, like, oh, dude, it reminds me of, this is Empire Strikes Back to me as a kid. Oh, so good. Other song, this is when Vader's hiding and he's about to throw all those crates at Luke and make him look like a fool. But he just kind of like goes, nah, and then... There's your localized lockup. Ha ha ha! I love it so much.
Sound bank selection.
This is Father. My bad. This is the Vader sound bar.
Oh, it's nasty too, man. This thing is...
Oh, there you go. There's the... When it hits, it dissipates. So it hits blastable, and then they go in different directions. Kind of crazy. He wanted Imperial March on here too, and I was like, yeah, yeah, buddy. Oh, yeah. Absolutely. Slower ignition for Vader. And then the other song, The Throne Room.
All right, let's move on, because I could spend all day on this.
Sound bank selection.
Oh, wait, sorry. Okay, that was easy. I'll show you the dark side. This is Kylo Ren, Unstable. These are all cyberphonic fonts. And this one's awesome.
That hiss, that's, or the snap hiss of the ignition.
Works very well with the white bass flare. This is Kylo Ren's inspired font, I believe from episode 7. And then you got, so I tried really hard to get a flame blade for him. It's more for a profi, at least from what I can tell. I did a bunch of different variations, spent a lot of time on trying to get a good unstable for my for the CFX. And for some reason, I couldn't get it to switch between color profiles, and it was just a headache. And then we both decided, because I mean, honestly, what I saw and what it was, it really wasn't as cool as I thought, especially with the flame blades that you see, again, on profi. But we were just like, hey man, it's not enough. It doesn't matter. I mean, it's cool as is. And then you got Kylo Ren's song. Man, that's just, that ignition is very cool. Hum's great. Another cool thing is I have the blade comes down and kind of like fades back in. On all other CFX videos that I've done,
the board isn't fully updated to the latest firmware, which has a couple new, Irv from Plector Labs, who makes the soundboard, has added a bunch of features, which is pretty cool, like the blasters dissipating and the wipe, all that stuff, and the localized lockup. Also has one where the blade kind of slowly retracts in.
Get that, and then right about here it kind of dissolves, fades in, which is cool. In person you can see it a lot better,
but originally it was just up and down, nothing too much, but nothing too special. But
sound bank selection. I'll
show you. I've never touched nothing again.
Force Awakens, Ray. That
lightsaber, it belongs to me. The TFA Graflex is what it's called in Cyberphonic Fonts library, which is such a cool, distinctive swing. Everything's nice. So, to switch colors, your spectrum mode is set, so you just press the auxiliary and the activation at the same time. She'll say spectrum. And I have you on a throttle turn, not the one that goes, you know, like a dial. Because I just feel like it's easier to find the color that you want. And then to lock it in, you just press the auxiliary. Ooh.
See, that's cool, man. It's just an added little effect. I've never been too big on a lot of the effects, but that's a cool one. There's your low-class lockup. And Ariston, let me know. Let me know. I can make it bigger if you want. But that's just been my jam. And then the song, I believe, is Burning Homestead. Yeah, where Kylo's reaching for it. And then it flies past him and lands in Rey's hands. And she's like, the lightsaber, I don't know how to use it, but I'm going to be the best at it ever. It's just ridiculous.
Pretty cool. Moving on.
Sandbank selection.
I've never touched nothing.
Second sister.
Second sister is cool. He was like, I want second sister. I need it. And I was like, I feel you.
Going somewhere.
This is from Jedi Fallen Order, the video game.
Oh, nasty. Second sister is an Inquisitor. And the Inquisitors all have these cool hums and swings and...
So good, man. So good.
Soundbank selection.
Second sister.
Hey.
BD-1.
I'm Cal.
Had to put that on there. He wanted also had the Survivor Blue. Or is it Survivor? Survivor Blue? Yeah, I believe it's the Survivor. The boot up is from my library. He just wanted BD and Cal talking to each other, and I was like, this one's adorable, so we're doing it. And then there's your color selection. I put a song on here for you, man. I forgot to label it correctly, so it's not going to play right now. But it will when you get it. It's just the one from the game where it's like... It's like where they're like kind of like getting ready to like go in somewhere or something like that. But it reminds me the most of the game whenever I hear it. All right, let's move on to the next one.
Soundbank selection.
Hey.
The training, A New Hope training. This is on the Millennium Falcon. This one's cool.
This is where we're back at it, you guys. All right, so
I'm gonna go ahead and activate it. The track on the font is the training droid that floats around. So you'll hear that in the background, and then I'm gonna do a bunch of quotes. This font is just, I mean, come on, it's A New Hope. We had to do this. This had to happen. So there it is, floating around. Gotta have cyan.
So you hear those little shh. That's the droid moving. And Luke's like sitting there like, I'm gonna be a Jedi. But then he gets all like frustrated.
I was gonna see you, don't be
comfortable.
Oh, so good. You made a sound. Screech about your comfort.
Yeah, it's not wise.
Oh my god.
From one side of the galaxy to the other, I've seen a lot of strange stuff, but I've never seen anything to make me believe there's one all-powerful force controlling everything. There's no mystical energy field control of my destiny.
So good. The entire scene, man. This is my childhood.
Luck. In my experience, there's no such thing as luck.
Han Solo, man. If you don't like Han Solo, get out of my face. Han Solo is awesome. All right, moving on.
Sound effect selection.
I am a Jedi. My father before me.
He wanted the return, which is the Return of the Jedi sound font, on here, and I added a few things to it for funsies.
If you will not turn to the dark side, then perhaps she will.
Never! He wanted that, and I was like, dude. Everything he was like, I want this. I was like, you got good taste, my man. So, I added a song on here. Oh, and all the force waves are going to be R2-D2 screaming and doing stuff. You gotta have R2 on here. Yes. Classic. God, just this makes me want to... I'm tearing up, man. I love it so much. So I put a song on here. I put two songs on here, that other than the throne room, because it comes with the throne room. So I added a. This is the throne room. I added this. This is from K. Sith. You hear all them screaming. To Lando screaming for Han and Chewie. Boba Fett. And then also, hold on, then also. Classic. Sorry, I don't hit it very hard for the clashes because the vintage clamp. I was like, I don't really want to beat on this thing.
Sound bank selection.
I'm a Jedi.
All right, what a great way to end this. This is one of my favorites. This is the font that I was like, I might throw in a New Hope font, an extra font on. It's the same as one of the other ones. I forget which one it is. It might be a New Hope training, but I threw my quotes that I wanted on there. I put a song on there that Jesse from Kyber Phonic Fonts, I hit him up. I was like, hey man, can you please send me a song? I said two songs from him that I put on this commission. And I was like, I need it. I don't know why. I've never had it. Now is the perfect time to have it. So I'll get to that in a second. But if you stuck around this long, this is the fun. This is the fun part for me. I had a lot of fun with this. All right, here we go.
But I was going to Tosche Station to pick up some power converters.
That's what I told Arson. I was like, look, dude, I'll do the build for you. I'll commission you gladly. But I have one request, or not even. I have one demand that will be the boot up on one track. It has to be. So yeah, we got that again. I'm gonna go right to it. You guys ready? Here we go. No better time to do it than within a New Hope build. I don't want that droids in here. Indulge me, guys. Come on. Indulge me a little bit. All right. That was... I love it so much, man. It's going on a lot of sabers. R2-D2?
The Force will be with you. Always.
Just beautiful, man. This is like my tribute to A New Hope.
Yeah,
That's right. That's right.
The Force is what gives the Jedi his power. It's an energy field created by all living things. Surrounds us, penetrates us, it binds the galaxy together.
If you hit a clash, it'll stop the force wave.
Lightsaber. The weapon of a Jedi Knight.
So good. Alright. I had to do it, man. I had to do it.
Thank you for letting me. It's, I mean, look. If that doesn't bring a smile to a fan's face, that font, swinging around,
I don't know what will, man. I don't know what will do it for you, because that does it for me 100% of the time. Oh, man, that was a lot of fun. So the 89 kit is a lot of fun to install. Very easy. You got your slide switch activation, which is pre-wired. You just got to screw the core off and then unscrew it and wire it up, put it back in, do that. And then you got your push button activation. Fulmer eye shine through, which is pretty cool.
Sound bank selection. Audio player. SD card system and exit menu.
We did the binary sunset.
Hello there.
Obi-Wan.
He's on the droid you're looking for.
The Force will be with you. Always.
So good, man.
I had to do it.
You will belong. You're the great disturbance in the Force.
The saber's beautiful, man. There's just something about the A New Hope. I mean, it's the first ever lightsaber on screen.
Taking your first step into a larger world.
And it just means a lot, man. If you're not a fan, get out my face.
Vintage clamp card, Fulmer. I believe this. I want to say the Fulmer is vintage. I could be wrong. I don't know my vintages that well. My differences. But, yeah, man, that Smuggler's Outpost is loud. The Smuggler's Outpost speaker, very loud, but I really enjoy it very much. It's a full-range speaker. It just sounds so good. All right, guys. Well, it was a lot of fun for me, man. Oh, and Arson, before I forget. Your Empire Strikes Back?
Empire Strikes Back font, I got Jesse to send me Yoda's theme, which I needed, and I just was like, this is a beautiful song. It should be on here.
Which is not this one. Not this one. We're going to end it on this, too, by the way, because this is a beautiful song, and we're already getting to 30 minutes.
And Ariston did the weathering in between the grips, very subtle, which I was like, dude, nailed it. Because, I mean, there's just a little hint of grime in between them. Like, see in there? Which is just great.
I love it so much.
I love it so much. I'm gonna miss it.
It's been fun working on it. Gonna go ahead and end it on
this note here. But thank you, Ariston, for letting me do this. It was a pleasure to build it for you. I hope you enjoy it, man. And for everyone out there, thanks for watching. Thanks for sticking by. Hope y'all are doing okay. Everyone's safe in quarantine with everything going on right now. And may the Force be with you. All right, guys, thank you so much, and we'll see you next time.